was sick a couple days prior to, I think that Friday, even prior to us leaving. And then on Friday evening, he didn't practice with us as well. And they medicated him, and he was feeling a little bit better that morning. And so we wind up playing him in the game. So I'm not sure if he was 100% in terms of being healthy, and that hurt us. Although his body was there, he wasn't functioning or making the impact that he's normally able to make when he's healthy.